the George Cross Island of Malta. And Craig Brown, appointed as a Scottish manager only 15 minutes before kickoff, saw his side start him off in the best possible way with that glorious opening goal by Dundee United's Billy McKinley in 15 minutes. And after that first goal of his new career, Scotland went on to a better performance in the second half with Blackburn's Colin Henry scoring that from the Gary McAllister.